You know, the cost is really quite variable, and it's dependent on several factors. One is how much liposuction is going to be done. So someone who has only a little bit done may be charged less than someone who needs a comprehensive liposuction, taking fat from all other parts of the body. Then, of course, there are the usual variables like the geography. Different places have different prices, and of course the surgeon, different doctors with different amounts of experience will charge different rates. So unfortunately there's no straight number for that.